Find the LCM of 28 and 50. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. 28, comma 50. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 28 here. For this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 ones 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 fours 8. Now the other number 50, last digit 0, so this is divisible by 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 twos 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 fives 10. Now here we have 14, 14 is 2 sevens 14. The other number 25, last digit 5, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. So we write it down as it is. Now we have 7 here, 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones 7. The other number 25, not divisible by 7, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 25. 25 is 5 fives 25. Now we have 5, 5 is a prime number, so 5 ones 5. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 2 into 7 into 5 into 5. When we multiply these numbers, we get 700 is our LCM.